like this.
Check it out.
gangster. Buck, 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 but no more thanks to me. You got something you can flip on the other tip as you get lost in the smooth rhymes I rip. Years and years, my peers misunderstood that I make cuts from my guts to make you feel good. And if you get it, this for you. So put your hands in the air, come on now. Put your hands in the air, come on, yeah. Feel the vibe that the jazz in the place ride. The upper ground sound that pound and knock you out of your hide. Feeling alright, you feeling alright?
Yeah.
You feeling alright, you feeling alright?
Yeah.
Well, next time bring a friend with you. So
shake, shake, shake the room. Tick, 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 boom.
Yeah.
Boom, shake, shake, shake.
mother that I never make a whack jam. But sometimes I get nervous and start to stutter, and I fumble every word I utter. So I just try to chill, but it gets worse and perverse and worse still. I need the crowd to kick into it. They help me calm down and I can get through it. So higher, higher, get your hands to the ceiling. Let it go, y'all, don't fight the feeling. Might get a stranglehold, sweat pouring. And like Jordan, yo, I'm scoring. Yeah, that's right, y'all, and I am in the flow. So pump up the volume along with the tempo. Many have died trying to stop my show. I came here tonight to hear the crowd go.
Boom, shake, shake, shake the room. Boom, shake, shake, shake the room. Boom, shake, shake, shake the room. Tick, 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 tick.
Yeah.
Boom, shake, shake, shake the room. Boom, shake, shake, shake.
Take it to where I am.
Boom, shake, shake, shake the room. Tick, 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 tick. Boom.
not a. I'm not a. I'm not a. I'm not a. I'm not a.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Come on, y'all, I ain't no.
Yes, you are.
Up above the clouds so high.
Nah, not me, I'm just a regular guy.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Come on, y'all, I ain't no.
Yes, you are.
Yeah. Up above the clouds so high.
Nah, not me, I'm just a regular guy. Starlight, star so bright. First star that I see tonight. I wish that I may, wish that I might. Rip the rhyme just right. Now, y'all all know how the old story goes. He went from rags to riches and he changed as he rose. To me, that scenario doesn't apply, my friend, cause I'm the same guy I've always been. JJFB1993 MOVIESTV and CD. Me and Jeff brand new on the radio. Step on the scene and the crowd scream,
there they go.
What a star, that's quite an analogy. I don't think who we are should be described astrologically. Don't judge me by my car and don't treat me any differently. I'm not a
twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Come on, y'all, I ain't no.
Yes, you are.
Yeah.
Up above the clouds so high.
Nah, not me, I'm just a regular guy.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
I told y'all, I ain't no.
Yes, you are.
I'm up above the clouds so high.
Nah, not me, I'm just a regular guy. Let's take a trip down memory lane. You know, back before everybody knew my name. Before all the glory, the fame, and the cheers. When I was just a kid with the big old ears. West Philadelphia, born and raised. Now that's the phrase that you hear on Mondays. But let's get a little bit deeper than that. Back when Jeff was on the scratch, back when I was on the rap. I used to buy records at this audio store. I barely had a dime when I walked out the door. I tried to get a break, but they could never seem to cut me. But now I got money and they wanna give me stuff free. That's something that I'll never understand. Yo, I can't afford to give the break to the next man. You say I'm a star cause I'm large in the land. But excuse me, what I do doesn't define who I am.
Shaq, Denzel, Quincy Jones.
Ooh,
what's the category?
It's folks you look up to.
The $1,000 answer is up on the board.
Who is a star?
Sorry, no score.
People will be flipping when they see me around. But yo, don't trip, just give me a pound. Step up and say hi, it don't matter who you are. Come on, what y'all scared for? I'm not a
twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Come on, y'all, I ain't no.
Yes, you are.
Up above the clouds so high.
Nah, not me, I'm just a regular guy.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Please, y'all, I ain't no.
Yes, you are.
Up above the clouds so high.
Nah, not me, I'm just a regular guy. Out to see a movie, chilling with my Lily. Acting kinda silly in downtown Philly. She wanna see a new flick, I wanna see a classic. So we flip a coin and we settle on Jurassic Park. The only thing that counts is me to be with her. Got some popcorn for the theater. Everything going just fine. Then this girl from behind recognized me in the line. I turned around and I smiled and she laughed. She said, how you doing, can I please have your autograph? I said, yeah, and as she reached for a pen, her boyfriend said, he ain't nobody, F him. F me, yo, what did I do? Watch your mouth, man, I don't even know you. I'm a peaceful man, real easy. I said, look, you got a problem with me, B? He said, yeah, I don't like the way you act. Cars and jewelry and waving like you all act. I ain't sweating you no matter who you are. I ain't asking you, homie. I'm not a
twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Come on, y'all, I ain't no.
Yes, you are.
I'm up above the clouds so high.
Nah, not me, I'm just a regular guy.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Please, y'all, I ain't no.
Yes, you are.
Up above the clouds so high.
Nah, not me, I'm just a regular guy.
Check it. Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Come on, y'all, I ain't no.
Yes, you are.
Up above the clouds so high.
Nah, not me, I'm just a regular guy.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Come on, y'all, I ain't no.
the town with a girl named Kay, being a bow wow wow yippee yo yippee. Anyway, I was straight out illin'. Why do I say so? Cause yo, my girl was home chillin'. Fancy restaurant, me and Kay front, it was called Lay of J of something. I was ready to attack her, giving a sexy look like Dracula. A little bit of soft music playing and Dom Perignon, it was on, know what I'm saying? Everything was lovely, but then, what the damn, a girlfriend walked in. Oh my goodness, danger, trouble, dread, oh I'm dead, mayday, code red.
Mayday, 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 yeah, yeah, mayday, help, mayday, help.
Oh my, what am I to do? Gotta get away cause my girlfriend's coming through. Shay, I gotta, well, see, there's, well, this, excuse me. To the back with the mucho quickness. My girl's gonna kill me and leave no witnesses. I'm in a bathroom hiding like a punk, but his bars on the windows, I can't jump. Exit stage left, quickly plan B. Gotta find a way that my girl won't see me. Crawling on the floor, I'm feeling sick like this. Some old Charlie Chaplin flick. Heart pounding around a mile a minute. This time I really done did it. Down on my hands and knees on the floor, I'm looking at the front door. Ready, set, make the dash. Her back is turned, maybe I can get past. I almost made it, but then damn, she turned ahead. Code red.
Mayday, 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 mayday.
We've got a little problem here.
Mayday, 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 mayday.
Need assistance.
Mayday, 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 mayday.
Get on! But now it's sinking. See, yo, I'm bailing. I kept on running even though she saw me. And I sat and waited at home for baby to call me. I watched the little TV. Phone started ringing about 12:23. I picked it up real slow and said,
hello?
But she wasn't having it. She snapped, went berserk. Girl made my head hurt. I tried to be as cool as I could be. I said, hey, it wasn't me. But she wasn't having that melody. Needless to say, she left me. Another brother just couldn't control his head. The other one, code red.
Mayday, 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 mayday.
The analogy of a shadow dream. Dreams are to shadows as your shadows are to your dreams. In the deepest of the darkness, it seems as though they're gone. In the light, they are visible, yet intangible and elusive. Your shadow is your true validation of the fact that you exist. Hence, shadow dreams. And here we go.
Here we go.
Shadow dreams, they seem so distant, but the light is strong and no, you can't resist it. Keep on pushing, hold out your hand. The light is your friend, go on in, Carol Ann. It's always darkest before the light. Nothing's worth having if it's not worth a fight. No love without labor, no labor, no love. Draw on the strength bestowed from above. What can go wrong will go wrong, but if you fall off a horse, just get back on. I have a dream, the man stated, a shadow dream that he chased to his grave. Just because a dream is lurking in the shadows doesn't mean that you should just forget it. I mean, you're working, you're pushing, you sweat and you toil and you strive and drive till you get it. Shadow dreams. Shadow dreams. Every dark cloud is hiding the silver lining, but don't get demoralized, keep on climbing. Do all you can to keep your shadow alive, because you're not far behind if your shadow dies. Make sure you stop and you check tonight, that your shadow is behind you when you walk through the light. Cause a man without a shadow ain't a man at all. I mean, I take it just for granted that my homies on the wall. Kids see the shadows and they wanna play, but sometimes they're stolen, taken away. Adults are the thieves, the kids get robbed. Throw away that shadow, boy, go and get a job. Just because a dream is lurking in the shadows doesn't mean that you should just forget it. I mean, you work and you push and you sweat and you toil and you strive and drive till you get it. Shadow dreams. Shadow dreams. Years old, I used to want a Beamer. I guess you could say I was what you call a shadow dreamer. I told my father that I didn't think I'd ever get it. I said I might as well just forget it. My father says, son, don't be talking so dumb. Hard work and education makes anything come. And plus a shadow dream ain't as far as it seems, son. You used to be a shadow dream. Life is a mystery, but let's check history. You see how many people's shadow dreams came true. And if the other people's shadow dreams were equal, then why can't the next shadow dreamer be you? That's the philosophy I live my life by. When things get hard through the stress and strife, I keep on pushing with a full head of steam, like a train through the tunnel to my shadow dreams.
Time to flow to a place that other rap boats don't go. Welcome welcome into my territory. Everybody get on up and get busy for me. Heads are bopping hard and fast, and now I'm getting sued cause my groove caused whiplash. Every time I rhyme I try to say something smooth that'll move inside you. The way that you should feel when you hear a real rap is trapped in a rhyme and you're climbing to the climax. A lyrical painted a fresh prince, and y'all in awe of my Picasso essence. Musical passion, lovely isn't it? But ain't nothing to it, yo, I'm just kicking it. Yo, check me, just kicking it. Like a punter, y'all, I'm just kicking it.
As I stare out the window, I sigh as I'm thinking. I take a sip of the juice I've been drinking. I'm trapped inside of me, lost in the memory of how things used to be. I think somebody better call a doctor quick. Oh, never mind, I'm just a little homesick, thinking of my mom and my dad. And when I was younger, damn, I was a bad boy. I remember playing catch a girl, kiss a girl, like a sucker, getting slapped every time I puck her. But I kept on chasing, I kept on running, kept coming like Jason. Much nostalgia keeps bouncing through. Like home, and I be itching for the hood when I'm crossing the states. I roam on tour, getting the crowds going wild and stacking the honeys in a pile and putting them on file. XL, a paragon on the scene. Fancy hotels and getting chauffeured in a limousine. Travel the world, but yet my heart is aching. I be yearning and burning for my mom's eggs and bacon. Yo, there ain't no place like home. Place like home, ain't no place like home. I kinda feel like Dorothy, so I tries it. Kicks my heels, but my Jordans wouldn't eyes it. So back to reality, back to Philly, get back to my family. It's fun to visit strange places, but sometimes I wanna see familiar faces like Charlie Mack, Bam, Nut, and Wood. Name's kinda funny, but his friends go real good. Ain't no place like home for true, and that's why. I'm just putting my order in. I called my mom on the phone, kinda demanding. Don't stop cooking, mom, it's 7, I'm landing. She just laughed and said I don't intend to. My grandma picked up and then she ran the menu. There was turkey and stuffed and corn and macaroni and cheese and sweet potato pies. Ooh, grandma, please. On the plane now, my mind drifting, thinking of the way it used to be on Christmas. My mom used to put us to bed about 9, saying it's OFT, baby, old folks time. They be downstairs laughing and jamming, but then, boom, raise raise your seat back for landing. I walked in the house, I felt the love, and my grandma saw me and screamed. Now here come all the hugging. I got such a feeling of emotion and love, because can nobody hug you the way your grandma does? Give me a shovel to put some food on my plate. My father said grace right before we all ate, and after he was finished, I put a P.S. on. I said, yo, there ain't no place like home, and I thank God to be here with all of you, cause I was
feeling sad.
Yeah. Jazzy Jeff and the Fresh Prince, we like to take this opportunity to wish y'all a happy Thanksgiving and a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year and all that something something. But we'd also like to encourage you to take this opportunity to pause. Just take a minute and stop and look around at your family and thank God for them, because they may not always be here with you. Peace.
James, what you doing back there? Yeah, so we about to do it a little something like this. All right, Jeff, back to the old school. Let's do it. All right. Now, I'm the prince, and that's Jazzy Jeff. We shown for years that we are deaf, but here's some more for y'all to just come get it. Rip the wheels, Jay.
Hit it.
Yeah, we going back to the old school. You got DJ Jazzy Jeff on the wheels. Oh, Jeff, we about to get this. We got to show him. We got to show him the way it used to get done, man. We got to show him the way it used to get done, Jazzy. Yeah, rip it up a little bit. Then a little scratch, man. Make it very fresh, because you know you don't think you ever did it, man. DJ Jazzy Jeff. That's how I like it. That's how I like it. See, now a lot of other DJs came out trying to do what Jeff started, right? But Jeff is the man. He is the Lord Supreme of all the wheels of steel. Yo, Jazzy, get busy for him. Get busy for him, man.
Oh!
starting up a storm, that's why the crowd is all wet. Other DJs standing around Jeff, trying not to give up prop, the world's best, shaking their heads, trying to say that he can't flow. His jock is a horse though, and they all time toes. A mellow kind of fellow, but in a past he been known to get an attitude and get right nasty. Snatch the wax, it's a fact, not a pigment. To get real and rip wheels, it's downright ignorant. And when he step off, talk up petty, he burnt more wheels than Mario Andretti. Jeff, is there anything left you wanna say to the crowd? Well, get down.
Super duper party trooper, never been a party pooper, heartbreaking money making, man, they get to party shaking. party bobbing their hands. So give me the give me the give me the give me the yeah. That's the way, I like it, yeah. Let it go, yo, the boys are all pro. So get on the flow right now. Well, let me hear you say ho.
Say ho, ho,
let me hear
say ho, ho. brother that I never make a whack jam. But sometimes I get in nervous and start to stutter, and I fumble every word for word I utter. So I just try to chill, but it gets worse and worse and worse still. I need the crowd to get into it. They help me calm down and I can get through it. So higher, higher, get your